Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to Rams TV. So for today we have yet another Mortal Kombat 11 video, and for today's video we're going to be taking a look at 5 guest characters that we'd love to see in Mortal Kombat 11's Combat Pack 2. But before I get into any of that, if you are hyped for Combat Pack 2, be sure to smash that subscribe button if you haven't already. So with that being said, let's get right into the video. Alright guys, so Game Rant just released an article yesterday, which as you can see reads Mortal Kombat 11 Combat Pack 2, 5 guest characters we'd love to see. Now obviously these videos are made just for like a discussion, like seeing which ones we agree with on the list or which ones you would want to see. And with that being said, let's just get right to it. So at number 5, we have Ash Williams. Now Ash Williams was actually he was supposedly leaked to actually be in Mortal Kombat 11, but then the actor of Ash Williams said that he wasn't gonna be. It was like a whole huge situation back then, and I'm pretty sure it's safe to say he's actually not gonna be there. But if he is, I would actually be kind of shocked, and like, I'm not trying to hate or anything, but I actually wouldn't want to see him be on in the Combat Pack 2, because I think there's so many better options we could have. For example, in the number 4 spot, Michael Myers. Dude, I way rather have Michael Myers than Ash Williams any day. Now, for those of you that don't know, Michael Myers has been requested to be in Mortal Kombat, I'm pretty sure since MKX. So about five years he's been requested to be in Mortal Kombat, and I think it's about time we get him. Like, he could have such a cool moveset. Like, when we had Jason in Mortal Kombat X, he was so, like, literally a top tier character, and everyone received him so well. And I'm pretty sure it would be the same situation here with Michael Myers. Everyone would love him. Anyways, at number 3, we have Doomslayer. Now, I don't know where, but I'm pretty sure I had heard that Doomslayer was actually going to be in MK11 as well. Now, personally, I'm not really a big fan of the Doom games or any of that, so I would rather still get Michael Myers than Doomslayer, but he does seem to be a pretty cool character. Like, I've never played any Doom game, so I don't really know much about him, but he actually seems pretty cool. Like I said, I actually rather him over Ash Williams anyway. Anyways, at the number 2 spot, we have Deadpool. Dude, could you imagine we actually get Deadpool? Like, if we get Deadpool, it would bring, like, so many more people would buy Mortal Kombat 11 that don't own it right now just because of Deadpool. Like, he's that famous. So if we get Deadpool, dude, that would be literally probably the best addition to a Mortal Kombat game in all of Mortal Kombat history. Yes, Deadpool is definitely my number one spot. And anyways, in number one spot on the list, we have anyone from The Boys. Now, a lot of you guys who don't know what The Boys is might be confused, but hear me out, it's actually really cool. So The Boys is a live action series, which it's not owned by Marvel or DC, but basically what it is like a rip-off version of the Justice League. Like, they have their own Superman, they have their own Wonder Woman, they even have their own Flash. And I haven't seen any episodes from it, but when I saw this, I decided to check out some clips, and it actually seems like a really, really cool show. So if we do get anyone, if we do get anyone, I'd rather get either the Superman from there or the Flash from there. And honestly, I think that would make a pretty good addition. So my top 3 from this list would be, in number 1 spot, obviously Deadpool. Number 2 spot, Michael Myers, because he's been requested for such a long time. And then in my number 3 spot, anyone from The Boys, preferably, like I said, the Superman or Flash from The Boys. But what I want to know is, what do you guys think about these options? Which one is your preferred pick? Or who do you think should be in Combat Pack 2 as a guest character? Please let me know all of them in the comment section down below. Other than that, be sure to stay subscribed for more videos just like this. Thank you for watching, and peace.